Here's
Clare Balding.
Hello, hello.
Living legend. Clare Balding. Hello, Clare.
How are you?
I'm all right, thanks.
You're live on Heatworld.
How exciting. I love Heatworld.
Thank you very much. You're
too kind. Boyd's a friend. Last year, Boyd was the first person who hugged me as I got out of the car. So.
Is that true?
Yes.
Did I?
Yes.
Yeah. I was just hovering, waiting.
Miranda came in at the
same
time.
You're absolutely right. Yeah, I do remember. You're right, yes. So you're nominated for... You've got your own award.
Well, yes.
The Clare Balding Award.
No, it's the Richard Dimbleby Award, which is just such a thrill. And, you know, it makes me very nervous because I know I have to go on stage and I know I have to give a speech.
And have you rehearsed your speech?
Yes, I have, but I'm doing it without notes and without auto-cue.
Oh, wow. Bold.
Now I'm worried I'm going to get out there and just stand and freeze and forget everything. And think that I've won an Oscar or an Olympic gold medal. Wouldn't that be awful?
At least we're all forewarned, though, now, if that happens.
Yeah. Yes.
So,
exactly. I sent Graham Norton a message saying, I think I'm going to fall up the stairs. He said, if you fall out your dress, it'd be even better.
Oh, yes, yeah, I saw him tweeting you that, yes.
Joy, yes.
You won't do that. No.
It's been an incredible year for you, though, hasn't it? I mean, when you look back, you know, you're kind of a TV veteran, but it's like now you've probably been honoured and recognised.
I never thought this would happen. I knew the London Olympics and Paralympics would have a huge effect on everybody around the country, but I just genuinely didn't think and didn't expect and didn't aim to be the one singled out. And maybe it's in not trying to be the one that ends up making you the one. I don't know how it works.
Do people high five you when you walk past them?
There's a lot of shouting going on. Yeah, but they do that, and they always want to talk about it. You know how many people in different age groups it affected, and that's just lovely to have been a part of that. Yeah.
And obviously, important question: where's the outfit from?
This is from John Charles.
Yes.
And the necklace and bracelet are mine, which I bought.
No. Vintage. Balding vintage.
Balding vintage. Yeah. One day.
Good.
Yeah, and I'm just sort of hoping everything stays together.
All in place.
Yeah, exactly.
What programmes do you have recorded when you get home?
I have The Good Wife on Series Link. I have Graham Norton on Series Link because I think he is just the best.
Yeah.
And I record a lot of sport, obviously, but I do quite like those American dramas, beautifully shot, you know.
Yeah.
I've got that whole... What series are we on, Mad Men? Is it four or five?
Six.
Six.
Six,
I've got it all recorded, but I haven't started
watching it
yet.
The current
series. Have you watched any of it?
No, not yet, no.
Oh, you'll love it. It's great. And you've got your... You're doing a stuff for BT, the new BT Sports channel, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm working for BT Sports. That starts in August, and the channel launches in July. I start in August.
And you're doing like your own like sports chat show type of
exactly
thing. That sounds
right,
great. Yeah. That sounds perfect.
Which should be great. And I'm sort of very involved on the creative side as well.
What dream guests would you like to have on that show?
Oh, Usain Bolt, don't you think?
And naturally,
I mean, it's the lineup. It's the combination of them. Alex Ferguson, obviously, I want him on early now.
Oh, God, that would be
amazing.
Yeah,
I just need to see him give his farewell speech at Old Trafford.
Oh, have you come from Old Trafford today?
No, I haven't.
Oh, you watched it on TV? Sorry. I'm tired. I did the moonwalk.
Did. Exactly. God, well done. I know. I saw
you congratulated him.
I did. Well, we did it together two years ago, didn't we?
So I'm tired and emotional.
You know, I nearly thought about doing it and then going straight into Radio 2 to do the Radio 2 show and then coming here. And then I thought, no, that's madness.
That would have been madness.
Yeah. Well, Freud is madness.
Yeah. I've started talking gibberish, as you can tell.
Yeah.
Claire, congratulations on your award. Thanks for coming to talk to us.
Thank you very much.
See you later.